Why does Franck Ribery have scars on his face? Franck Ribery has multiple facial scars. At the age of 2, Ribery was involved in a serious car accident which left him with scars on his face. The former Bayern Munich star went through the windshield of his father's car. Since childhood, Ribery has had to deal with disparaging remarks about his looks and has since developed admirable mental fortitude. Respect.